On the ice now, 8-2 on Onalaska, hosting Black River Falls, a team they beat by 10 goals a few weeks ago. They'd be the first to light the lamp as Colin Como crosses to Mason Manglitz, who makes it look routine. Ana's up 1-0. And it's Como who gets to send one off in the assist by Jordan DeGaetano, and Onalaska doubles the lead to 2. Let's take it to the second half. Jaden Riley turns and slaps one in to get the lead up to 3. Onalaska goes on to cruise 10-4, while West Salem picks up a home win against the Avalanche.